This is me. I think it's apparent I need to rethink my life a little bit.
Now we've been caught, we've been sold, and left out in the cold. Evolution's been passing us by. With this potion in hand, we've been given the chance. It's time to turn the tide.
Palma, trust me when I tell you, trust no one.
So I should trust you when you say trust no one.
I bet nothing's wrong with my computer now.
And stop staring at me with them big old eyes!
In me, I now pronounce you man and wife.
What is going on in here?
You may kiss the bride.
Hello, I've waited here for you.
This game sucks.
You know what? I can agree.
I'm glad we came to this.
You know what? Let's shake on it.
John and Aaron win! They realize friendship's more important!
What can I get you?
Is there anywhere you don't work?
They're called jobs. Something a ball like you would know anything about.
How are you doing that with your mouth?
Never mind how I'm doing it.
Everything is blue. His pills, his dance, his jeans. And now I'm covered in the colors. Pull apart at the seams.
What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter.
Huh? Don't. Slacker!
Dude, you're dead!
Here's how he does his act. Ready? All right. I got a ball in my hand. Now it's two balls. Now it's three. Now it's one again. Okay? Bam! Now, I got a rope. It's one rope. I snip it in two. It's two. Now it's one again. Okay? Bam! No banter. No jokes. Hate fucked the crowd with magic for 10 minutes. It was fucking amazing.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes.
You call this laying low?
Just stop. Just stop it. Stop! No! Just stop it!
Baby, show me 1 + 1 = 2. Show me all the things that you can do. Show me that you need me. Show me that you love me. Baby, show me 1 + 1 = 2.
You're going to die!
Say, if you're not gonna give me any respect as a hero, then maybe you'll give me respect as a villain. A villain who is evil.
It's fantastic. It's got all my special skills, even my top 10 favorite movies.
What's number one? Star Wars.
Nah, I don't go for that kind of stuff.
Everybody around here thinks I'm too small to accomplish anything.
Hey, the way I see it, you're as big as you feel.
Ever alert, Mermaid Man has trained himself to sleep with his eyes open.
Confound it! Get away from him!
Stop shouting and napping!
It's not me, old coot!
Yes, that's me.
I'm over here.
Hey. The only thing keeping me and her apart are the 2 minutes it's gonna take to kick your ass.
Looking for a higher ground. Searching for something
to be. Oh, what I wouldn't give to have a lass like that on me claw.
Hey, I know. Why don't I take you over and introduce you?
No. I'm too old, boy. Too hard-shelled for love. Besides, I ain't properly dressed.
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid.
What the fuck, man? What is he doing?
What Herion had written 5,000 years before was now, finally, before their eyes.
Hang this picture over your baby's crib tonight!
The family picture.
Soul sand plus 3 wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
This guy's read the wiki.
Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my card. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little sh**.
And I fell into a burning meeting on fire. I went down, down, down as the flames are rising higher.
This dog's name is Jesse.
I've been waiting so long.
Okay.
Ow.
We should lock our doors.
We should call my nephew.
We should dig a moat. We should take Bikini Bottom and push it somewhere else.
That idea may just be crazy enough to get us all killed.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Fuck the police, coming straight from the underground. A young nick got it bad cause he's brown.
I am the best I'll ever, never, never. The indecisive things of every man.
Notice me, Benton! Please!
the land variant.
Yeah.
Very rare.
I do. Whoa!
Oh, no! Matthew West, the whammy taker!
Oh,
oh, God! No! What am I gonna do?
Wow! Wow! That crept in from the side of his. Oh, it's terrifying!
Right. I'm stopping the car. I am stopping the car. Now, if you two don't stop it, I'm going to put you out the car and leave you by the side of the road. He started it. I didn't. He started it. I don't care who started it. I can't drive properly if you two go mad in the back. Do you understand? Okay, Mum, okay. Don't worry about it. Can I have a drink?
Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place.
All I have to do is, fuck! I didn't notice there wasn't a platform there!
Shh, we're hiding. Be quiet, everyone, including me. Shh, who's making that noise? Oh, it's me again.
We're doing it! Fuck yeah! Yes! I love it! Holy shit, this is epic!
I'm infected! I'm infected! Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
What the hell is that?
Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea.
Squidward, are you okay?
No.
Mikasa! Why is Aaron being useless?
He went into a rage after transforming and knocked himself out. We can't get him to wake up or respond.
Really?
Armin!
I mean, seriously?
Yeah, Armin,
I couldn't do that if I tried! He had one fucking job to do, and he knocked himself out!
What kind of cold, heartless person would break upon such a loving relationship? I would!
Benton! 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 Benton!
Hi! Ah! What? What did I do? What the hell? I'm sorry. I don't know what you guys think I did, but I done diddly-diddly-dazzle and didn't do anything. The walls are closing! My God! I have to get out of here! I don't want to be squeezed! Please! Please! I'll do anything! Oh! When I said I'm gonna do anything, I didn't mean anything. Okay, I'll do anything! I'll do anything! I'll lick your ball! No, I won't! That's gay! Not that I did anything wrong with that!
I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
What does this say? Death is coming. You don't know!
Such a tapestry of human trauma and emotion, and we haven't even gotten to the best part. Your best friend, Reuben.
Oh my God, he's gonna say it. He's gonna say it, isn't he? He's gonna say it.
But my name is Reuben, but the Reuben you're thinking of, he was like a little piggy.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
Chief, the defense's position is simply this.
The connection between these two cases has already been proven. Eh? You don't say. Well, out with it, righto. What's your connection? Were you here in the last fucking 5 minutes? Do you want to see the knife again? The whole reason you're here in this courtroom right now, you brought the knife with you.
Like, I really know my shit when it comes to this game, y'all. Y'all, I've never used that kind of lingo before, but I'm feeling slightly sassy.
Family picture.
I've never even kissed a guy.
Hey. Me neither.
What is this? It's not easy. It's not hard. Oh my god! What was that?
How do I live without the ones I love? Time still turns the pages of the book, it's burned. Place and time always on my mind. I have so much to say, but you're so far away.
Together! You dirty, stuck-up, sadistic, shit-eating, cock-sucking, butt-fucking, penis-smelling, crotch-grabbing, ball-licking, semen-drinking, dog-raping...
Call me a Jesus freak, he needs help.
For reluctant heroes, oh give me a strength, a life is so short. Song for reluctant heroes, I wanna be brave like you. From my old song for reluctant heroes, oh give me strength, a life is so short. Song for reluctant heroes, I wanna be brave like you.
Tell you something, Earth Monkey. You ever make me have to run laps again, I'll vaporize you.
That's what she said. What she meant was...
I'll vaporize you.
Dang. Yeah, that's what she meant.
Oh, you got the feeling that I know is real. It's in the way you look. It's in the way you love. And I can see that this is real. It's real. It's in the way you talk. It's in the way you touch.
Eggheads, get in here! Why does the Xbox think that I like Breaking Bad? I don't like Breaking Bad! Well, sir, we did some surveys and discovered that 95% of people do like Breaking Bad. And so, statistically, it's better for us not to program it to actually listen to the user, but to just to guess what the most popular opinion is at the time.
Jesse!
But that stare of yours is filling me with determination.
Installation stopped. Okay, why?
Maybe you should tell us why, Xbox.
Oh. What?
Your disc may be dirty.
It's a brand new game!
Dude.
Oh my god.
I didn't touch this thing!
Wait, I may have took a shit in the case.
Fuck! I know I took one somewhere.
I'm sorry.
I don't remember where.
I don't remember.
I took a shit somewhere. It might have been in the case.
Uh.
We've done all this before.
You know, you shouldn't smoke outside a hospital, especially if you're pregnant. Okay. Do you know how inconsiderate it is to smoke when you're pregnant? God damn it, have some thought for your baby! No, I died! Oh god, that poor thing. I just want to put it out of its misery. You know? Too bad I'm busy.
Holy shit, this makes you broken. Holy shit, I need to give this a shot. Oh my god. I just made the game fucking easy for myself. You know what? I deserve it. I do.
I'm on my period!
Oh, jeez.
Enchanting, isn't it?
Don't touch me, I'm sterile!
I've been watching you from a distance, and I want to tear your asshole apart. These are my man breasts.
Ability woman, it's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I
feel like a monster.
These boots are made for walking, but that's just what they do. Someday these boots are gonna walk a bucket!
Stop kissing my hand! What the fuck?
I don't know, I'm drunk.
Luke is definitely gay!
I'm not gay!
Luke is gay!
Luke is gay! Luke is gay! Luke is gay! Luke is gay! Luke is gay! Luke is gay!
Shut the fuck up!
Hello everyone, today I'm playing Bayonetta! The demo. Kinda makes me sad panda.
Die, monster! You don't belong in this world!
It was not by my hand that I'm once again given flesh. I was called here by humans who wish to pay me tribute.
Tribute? You steal men's souls and make them your slaves!
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions.
Your words are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. Have at you!
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So? Enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely.
Easy for you to say!
Gabriel, let's go!
Who's Gabriel?
I have distressing news.
Is the news that we suck? Because I really don't think I can take it.
No. Clash of Demonhead are doing a secret show tomorrow night, and Envy asked us to open for them.
I hate you.
Nobody's back. He's the man behind the mask. And he's out of control. He's back. The man behind the mask.
Now there's this one ticket game that you have to play first, and it's called Change. I don't know why it's called Change, but it's just called Change. And the reason why I play that is you gotta put dollar bills in. And some people are noobs at this game because they try to put the dollar in and it spits it right back out because it's all crumbled up. Stupid. Stupid.
Can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
He bitch slapped the red-headed girl down! You're a fucking pedophile! Cat!
Xbox Bing.
It got Ewan McGregor in that movie.
Guys, don't talk! I'm doing searches on the internet!
What?
offensive.
I found this. Let's take a look.
Press start.
I need to stop.
Xbox Bing Star Wars. Star Wars. It's a popular film. It's a very popular series. It's a search that a lot of people would probably want to make on a day-to-day, like, you know.
It didn't even bring up Star Wars!
That's pretty, it got all that.
Not
though.
A single fucking Star Wars search result.
Oh, God.
Dollar's not a compliment.
I think it is a compliment.
Well, you should slap yourself before you go to sleep.
Maybe you should wreck yourself before you check yourself, fool.
How dare you talk to me that way!
I think act of God is a pretty decent excuse for a lousy date.
So this is a date, eh?
Did I say date?
Slip the tongue.
Tongue.
Look, his eyes are saying, check me out.
They're not. His eyes are saying he doesn't have to leave me.
Okay, come on, let's save the whole his eyes are saying yada 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 for a show like Fairy Tale or something.
You're a fictional character, stop giving me real feelings. I need to mourn.
If you is a mouse catcher, I is Lana Turner, which I ain't.
With that dumbass bandana around your eyes that only are around your fucking eyeballs, but not your eyebrows. You creep.
Cause that girl is dangerous. That girl is a bad girl. What are you doing?
We are so far, yet so close.
Against a dragon? Yeah. This is interesting indeed. It's not interesting! It's like the 50th time you've done it! You fucking idiot, stupid hedgehog! You dumbass edgelord!
I don't know the meaning of the word.
You know what? Let's play one of my favorite games, and it's a very good game. You can try at home, and it's called Find the Joke. And it's actually a very difficult game. You know why it's so difficult? Because there's no joke.
No! You'll never get a cent out of me! Never!
Don't check my advance! Don't check it! Don't check! Ah! Oh my
God. There really isn't such thing as a perfect fan base. Doctor Who, not a perfect fan base. Adventure Time, not a perfect fan base. Sonic the Hedgehog, not a... I'm sorry. It's not even close to perfect. You say it draws near, that it will be clear. You act so convinced, a fortress you built. Remember the doubt by which I now stand. You write the book on the way it all ends.
Oh wow, and they gave it to him!
Ah, come on!
Come the fuck on, dude! Sorry, I died.
Welcome, Metra. Yay.
Mighty Sadia!
I don't even know where to start with you. I mean, do you even know who you're talking to? Do you have any idea who I am? Basically, kind of a big deal. Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, I hurt people. I'm a force of nature. If you were from where I was from, you'd be fucking dead. Woo!
Can I slap you?
What? I didn't mean to fucking say that! No! What the fuck?
Cog Monkey, AVG here. What is up with you using Avast? We heard McAfee was trying to catch your attention. So we will provide you with a premium membership for naughty sites for 3 months. Also, we will block it, because that shit is unsafe. Love, AVG.
Do what you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate!
No, I'm not!
Sit on a throne of lies.
Whoa, I recognize these people.
The family picture! That's gonna haunt the shit out of me!
Take your damn clothes off!
Look at this photograph!
Dude, the Sega Genesis will never die, man!
It did what Nintendo didn't.
Winner takes all in this round. This is the last one, okay?
Winner takes all? That's bullshit. I won every single round.
Not all. You lost one.
I lost one round, but it didn't matter because it's a two-round win.
But I love you.
I love you, too. But that is beside the point.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
One, two, three.
People in Jakarta don't wear shirts. God damn it, Ross, were you born without rhythm?
What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster?
I'm away! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Chasing the light, it's blowing right through the air. We call the king, I'm fighting for our dreams. So come on, we'll get on the force and then we'll crawl in the grass until we're lost in my mind. I am just losing myself.
Are you gonna tell them, or should I just do it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Objection! Ha-ha, I am the power of friendship! I'm going to defeat you! Bah! I win! And now you're dead.
Oh god, I'm dying.
You gotta die on screen. Get over here and die on screen.
Pikachu, because baby, I choose you.
Hello, 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 and welcome to another fabulous episode of Smash TV. I'm, of course, your host, Lewis Prower, and joining me as co-host today is...
Yes, it's me, Oni. Lewis, I'm glad to say it's good to be on this show.
I've heard enough.
You took my most valuable potion!
Big clap!
More needless violence.
You're all dying now!
No, thank you!
Boom! Counter, bitch!
Guys, do you know what the first page said? Oh! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh, he doesn't know
God! Dead. God damn it.
Round one, fight!
I've heard enough.
What the hell's going on? Can someone tell me, please? Or I'm switching faster than the channels on TV.
I'm kidding. I'm not going to make you play that horrible, horrible song.
The daddy was mad at the mommy. The mommy was mad at the daddy.
You take me over.
Grandma got mad at everybody.
I did not.
Dude, I don't know how many times you've had sex, but it's not that tight.
There he is, my one and only senpai.
Say hi to senpai.
He's my future boyfriend, he just doesn't know it yet.
Spring it on, senpai.
Tell him all my feelings, all the thoughts I've been concealing, but it sounds so unappealing that I sweat a lot.
Are you a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right, I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
I'm ready to riot.
I just don't even understand the boat. Oh, the reference! Bam, bam, bam! Who needs a map?
No!
Who needs a map?
No.
Who needs a map? Who needs a map? Who needs a map? Who needs a map?
No! God damn
we
it!
Were
DBG.
So close. We were so
who needs a map?
Warm myself by the fire, son, and the morning will come soon. I'll tell you stories of a better time in a place that we once knew.
I'm going to walk away now, haha, because I am evil.
Petra can take care of herself, you just worry about you.
Wow, what a dick.
White pumpkin?
What? No, of course not.
Welcome, Lucas. Yay!
Ivor!
Lucas!
Why does this keep happening to me?
You see, Zelda Skyward Sword, that game's the worst fucking game I've ever played in my fucking life! It's because you, in that fucking game, you're fucking swinging a fucking sword around just like fucking Minecraft!
I have a belt and I'm not afraid to hang myself.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you. Everything you do, yeah, they were all.
Thank you.
Hey girl, how you doing? What the fuck is she doing? Your foot smells a little bit. It's kind of nasty. Ah! Get it off! Oh, it worked. I can still see her. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I won't look at that.
What if you can't rock me? I'll find somebody who can.
You know, I have strong feelings for you. Let's face it, you're beautiful. I'm a little combative at times, but I think we can work on that.
You talk too much.
Fuck this part!
Do whatever it is you have to do.
Whatever you say.
Finish him.
Here it comes.
The finishing blow.
Friendship. Friendship.
Inside.
I can't wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Call my name and save me from the dark.
Wake me up.
Get my blood to run.
I can't wake up.
Before I come undone.
Save me.
Save me from the nothing I've become.
Are you fucking serious? This is our villain for the next 68 minutes. Is it this thing? No. This? Nope. This? Nah. This? Nuh-uh. This on your bike? This? Dream on? It's this!
That's right. I am Kira.
Be my video game girl. Won't you take my hand? You can heal my life when I fall down.
Now give
give us some Scottish pirate metal. Yes!
Whoa, no!
Woo!
Yeah! This is the music I listen to! Pugsley!
Oh my god.
Where are my pupils?
As long as there is a single zit on the teenage face of justice. Oh, that's dumb. That's the Crimson Chin would never say that. Unless I tell him to.
You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. And you're not so big.
Can lay eyes on the map.
Okie dokie then.
Arr, a pirate doesn't say okie dokie then. A pirate says arr.
Oh, okie. I mean, arg, Captain Krabs. Captain, we're about to hit the.
Out with it, man! Arr.
I, Org, think, Org, he's trying, Org, to say. Land.
Arr. From now on, only the captain says Arg.
Adrian, Mevia, I'm fired up now.
Toilet kissing, self-centered, feces puking, elbow shoving, snot spitting, crab gathering, big nose, monkey slapping, bastards.
Shut the fuck up!
Jesse!
No! Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me?
What happened?
What happened? No!
I'm out! I'm out!
What happened?
I'm out!
Oh my god!
What the fuck was that shit? That is bullshit!
Oh my god!
Don't even tell me that shit's for real!
Fight for the truth and the pain of glory!
Are you?
I'm your guitar guy. I sing your theme song from behind the couch.
Well, then go back behind the damn couch! Jeez!
You know, that's not the welcome I really expected.
Oh, look, you can't just sit here while I do the review.
Why can't I do the review with you?
Oh, because that's not how it works! It's like, I play the game, and you get your ass back behind the fucking couch!
I don't ever get to do anything. You don't even use my song that much anymore.
Why are you always behind my damn couch anyway?
There are no other couches to go behind.
You know, you will just never, ever understand heavy music.
I like some heavy bands.
Oh, okay. Name one heavy band you listen to.
I like Nickelback. Why are you laughing?
I'm not laughing. I'm good. Woo! Woo-wee! Woo! That was a good one. That was a good one.
Special delivery for the geek who writes the Crimson Chin!
Oh, I hope it's my new issue of Nerds Who Live With Their Mothers Monthly.
Come on, sport. Haven't you ever had anything get away from you before?
I mean, can't you forgive me?
Game over.
Scotty, you can cheat all you like, but you can't cheat death.
Right.
Adrian! Mevia!
You're pretentious. This club sucks. I've got beef. Let's do it.
Ooh!
Yes! Remember, please!
How's it going back there?
Ah! No! Get okay. Wrecked!
Oh! 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 Oh my God!
I won!
I'm done!